Hey everyone, welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. We're here at Mirage Rise. Change up the armor a little bit. I think this looks cool with the mask and the gold. I just love this armor set. So we're going with the fashion here. And I'm going to continue on. I think I did, by the way, miss the tunnel by the capital. So I'm going to do that. Going to do another tunnel here that's marked on the map. That's a full tunnel. I think there's something else around here, but I'll check it out. Yeah, that tunnel I missed is actually right over here. I also did want to check this area because I feel like we did Seathwater Cave, but I felt like, I don't know, I feel like I missed a cracked tier there possibly. Number three, where's this number two marker that I put? Is it non-existent? Well, we'll find it. Is this giant death dealing son of a gun? That's the windmill village I want to go to next, which is going to be one of the coolest areas I think in the game because it's inspired by the Wicker Man. That's not him. I feel like there'd be an item here as well. There it is. That's him. Same. Crimson Spell, Crystal Gear, Heckled Heart Tear. I know there's ruins back there, but I want to see where this guy... Is it over there? Is it the cave I've marked? My goodness, if it leads me to that cave that I already marked on the map, I'm so mad. There's so many ruins I have to go. Yeah, it's gonna lead me. Thank you. so that's going to be Wrath of God. We'll read. Check out the lightning spear. I heard that got buffed. Where's Wrath of Gold? There it is. 32. Superior Urchry Worship incantation produces a golden shockwave that knocks back near 5 foes, charging increases the size of shockwave. Incantation was discovered when the Elden Ring was shattered and was feared that a sign of the Urchry's wrath. Interesting. This is probably a bad mistake.
Thank you.
God. Those were just healing ones. Already did the woodfolk ruins, but I did forget something. Probably a mine, so I'm gonna. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. Let me go back up. I may upgrade Longsworn Straight Sword to dual wield, then possibly put cold on it? I don't know. I don't think I rested. Son of a gun. drop the Sommering 4. Yeah, I think I'm gonna upgrade the Longsworn Straight Sword just because we have another Great Sword. Okay. Son of a gun. I should have done that cave first. Okay. Oh my gosh. I messed up. Guess there's I'm not going back down. That's just stupid. I'm gonna get my rune. Oh, that's annoying. Firehead, that's a lie. Thank you. let's go do that cave now. Like an idiot that I missed, I should have had it. This is a really powerful straight sword if you have leveled up both Int and Faith. Nice, I almost got the whole set now. And I got the whole set right there. Living Jar Shard. Set so we can read the lore on that. Very good. Man, this straight sword. Excellent. I see why there's been videos about this that say it's the best weapon in the game. That's why I didn't see the perfumer. I should have been much more careful. We'll be right back. miss an item down there. Son of a gun, so did... There's an item right there that I missed. But it's okay. All good. I don't want to get that cable. They're not worth it. Quickly. Got a third Great Omen Cleaver? That's a weird... So I got two lucky drops and a third all Great Omen Cleaver? That's awful. That's actually really awful. Let's go and run. Get that item. And GTFO. And then let's go. Actually, before. Oh, I love that they're playing this. So cool. Wait a minute. Before I go to. Let me go to over here. I don't remember if. Over there. Bird tree's down there. Okay. Okay. Okay, wait a minute. think I did this because... Either the other way... Or this way. And I don't remember. Yes, I remember that. Oh no. Okay. I am pulling them. I possibly didn't do this. Hold on a minute. Up there. How do I get there? How do I get there, guys? I think I gotta take this. Or did I do this in a previous episode? I may have. Now turn. Bridge right there. gotta figure out how to get down there. Did not go there yet. I'm glad I checked. Be some path that I missed. Lower path. Oh no, this could be it. No. Oh yeah, I missed this completely. Figure this out. Ow. I might have to figure this out in another episode, but is it from the Volcano Manor entrance? Like, how? You're clearly supposed to drop from somewhere. Right. had to go feed my baby girl, my daughter. I thought this... What? Alexander? If I hardly feel a thing, I'll have to head further down. Interesting. They added like a little hint of Alexander. So what I'm gonna do is actually head down this way. Maybe I completely missed this. I should have went this way. It is quite a possibility. We did do this. Wait a minute. No, we didn't. Laden hard tier, tear cerulean hidden tier. Interesting. I could have done this a while ago, and I completely missed it. It was just down here. Right here. So, fire would have effed him up. I was doing magic. That's why this sword is so good. Got magic and fire. Definitely. Okay. Now that we did that.
meet yet again. Thanks to you, I have become acquainted with the noble Goldmask himself and taken my place by his side, as you can see. Have no fear. I will still teach you incantations as before, though we must do so quietly, such that we not disturb the great master's cogitation. The master is always deep in contemplation, while I frantically attempt to record his wisdom, the movement of his finger, and though I am yet to comprehend even the daintiest morsel of his wisdom, I know that this is my life's calling. The Golden Order has bestowed me, talentless as I am, the great duty of documentarian.
And he's got more. Great heal. Two Fingers has high hopes for the Tarnished that even if they should be wounded, they should fall and they will continue. Lightning Fortification, follow the path that has been set to you and will make enemies and others, and monks and sorcerers, ancient dragon knights, and scions of gold heed me. Lands between. No welcome to the Tarnished. Viscous of light produces ring light that fires forward. Nice. A gift from the young Mikella to his father, Radigan. Wow, interesting.
May the Golden Order shine through you. Further study of incantations, is it? Indeed, I applaud your enthusiasm. May the Golden Order shine through you.
Oh, hello. 1 mils. Here, come down here. Okay. This is the coolest. All the dancing. This is the Wicker Man, guys. It's not Midsummer. They took this from the Wicker Man. This is all from Midsummer is what stole Midsummer stole from the Wicker Man, guys. Just a little film buff trivia there. Let's talk to this guy. Eek, I hear a festive melody. No, it's don't skin me. My hide is filthy, I swear. Yep. Definitely a bit, Wicker Man. And I'm talking about the original 70s film. There's a Nicolas Cage remake. I actually highly suggest the remake after you've watched the original. It is funny. It is good for a laugh, as I would say. Celebrant skull, it's a weapon. Okay. Weird the lore on that. Let's go beat. Let's get the items here. Beat the boss of this area, and then we'll explore more in the next episode. black box. Skin peeler, scholar, black flame. Awesome.
Yet again, the arm you gave me truly is a thing of wonder. It feels just like my own, even handling a sword. Perhaps it is foolish to say this to you of all people, but I am sure of my skill with the sword. Thus, I would have you call upon me in battle, should you ever have the need. I would have you call upon me in battle. It is the only...
off screen just to make sure I didn't miss anything. This is such a cool area in the game. I mean, I dig this area a lot. I really do. Rats, of course. also think they added a crown, if I'm not mistaken. I think I missed a crown, possibly.
Oh, you appear to be doing well. Very good. Well then, would you...
That. Right, I think. This one, I think, sure, I think I got it. And we'll end the episode here. Yeah, I think I got that. I think I got that, yeah. Yeah. Got that. Okay. I'll continue to explore offline. Let's go back to the realm table hold. I cannot. Okay. Annoying. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Take care.